Hi, it's Michael LaFido, author of the book Luxury Listing Specialist, and I'm the founder of the LUXE designation known as Luxury Listing Specialist. It's the only designation that requires zero luxury sales to not only take the course, but more importantly, get certified to be a luxury specialist. So if you're looking to work smarter, not harder, check out luxurylistingspecialist.com. In this week's video, we're going to talk about the power of second chances. And how do you create second chances? You know, in life, a lot of times people make mistakes and sometimes you don't get a second chance. And a lot of times that happens in real estate. In other words, a seller interviews you and they don't hire you. How do you stay top of mind awareness so that you get a second chance if they want to, perhaps a second opinion, or maybe they don't sell with the agent they hired and they come back to you a second time? Recently, I had this happen to me. I had a homeowner that was selling a property for over $1.1 million, and for whatever reason, they didn't choose me the first time around. And a couple years later, they came back to us, and we assisted them, and we advised them, and their home is closing, which is great. And we also referred them an agent in another state, and they're buying over a $1.5 million property. So that doesn't happen unless you leave on good terms. In other words, if they don't hire you, you leave the door open and you say, "Hey, Mr. and Mrs. Seller, no problem. I appreciate you going another direction. Keep me in mind if things don't work out. Keep me in mind you might plant some seeds to those sellers and use those dot dot dot. So keep me in mind if you don't hear from the agent regularly. Keep me in mind if the only time you hear from them is when they want to lower the price. Or just keep me in mind if you need to bounce an idea, open door with me. I'm not going to hold any hard feelings." So by keeping that open door, and if you stay top of mind awareness within your community, in other words, they see a lot of sold signs, you do a lot of marketing, and they see you all over the place. We've talked about in previous videos the reticulator activator. That's the part of your brain that heightens awareness of certain things. Well, if they see, "Man, we should have hired Michael. We see him all over the place," or "We see those sold signs or those just listed postcards," or whatever it might be, you might plant a seed of doubt. So when there is turbulence in a transaction, and there always is, usually there is, that they'll keep you in mind. That's what happened in that particular situation where they did come back to us. They hired us. We were the second time around. They didn't hire us the first time, but we left the door open on good terms. They also used us to get them a referring agent, and we earned a referral fee, and we were upfront. We let them know that's another way we're compensated. Recently, I had a buyer contact me about one of the properties I represent. Turns out this was a seller that interviewed me 4 years ago to help him sell it. At the time, his home was over $4 million. It sold for just over $3 million. Guess what? He didn't hire me, okay? However, he remembered me. And he contacted me because he moved to an area that I serve, and he says, "You know what, we see you all over the place." And although he went to a couple different agents, we're helping him. So again, keep that door open. Don't burn any bridges. Even if you want to bite your lip and say some things, you keep an open door and stay positive for the industry. Code of ethics, right? Stay positive about other agents and keep raising the bar in real estate. If you're getting value from this video, please like us, leave us a like, leave us a review. If you've got our book, again, it's on Amazon, leave us a like and a review. And don't forget, we have some great luxury swag out there. If you're looking for hoodies or long sleeve or t-shirts, things to wear to the gym, or even our objection handling playing cards, check out luxuryspecialistgear.com, luxury specialist gear. And if you have any questions, real estate related, you have any questions, my contact information is below. Shoot me an email, shoot us a note. And if you'd like to nominate somebody to be on our podcast or a topic that you'd like us to talk about on this educational video, please shoot us an email and we'll do that. Keep raising the bar in real estate, and remember to prove others wrong. Take care.